Well, that kind of sucks. My competitor got the pole, but nice lap, Craig.
All right.
Like I said,
we are starting on pole.
Suggestions for an Indy 500. If you guys are opt in for it, I'm all game.
That's that, boys, that's nice. It's the season ender.
Remember, starts hungry.
I think we're fighting for third in the championship.
Good job, Dover Brooke. Heed's internet.
So we'll do a normal thing.
I'll wait.
Get our pit stop set up.
Good luck, everybody.
Hey, there's the pissed off Bumblebee. How's your summer, bud?
It's all right.
I like how DeGroote shows up for the track. He can, you know, trounce us at.
He's slamming you with a bunch of work.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I figured he'd keep you busy.
It's a shame none of that work is taking me to an actual racetrack, though, but hey.
Has the work actually take you to a racetrack?
Yep.
Not for a while.
I would like to protest the Nick DeGroote show up and win strategy.
Hey, I didn't win the last one. That was Michigan, and I wrecked the whole field that day.
The track temp is 48. The air temp is 23 Celsius. You're in pole.
Did, Charles, did you make it?
Follow the pace car in the outside.
I tried to
car.
Hold out for him as much as I could.
Well, it said he connected. Is he not in?
Yeah, he's gridded. You're asking about me? I just barely got back in.
All right, so we're all here. 18 cars.
Yeah. I held out for you, Charles. I waited the last second to grid, so.
We go
Thank
on
yeah,
green.
I got I got dropped right at the start of qualifying. I had to stick around with it the whole damn time to get it to come back on.
I thought we fixed this issue, actually.
This was a
Eric Posadas.
This is not my internet. My internet screens now. It was just a packet loss randomly.
So the main battle for first is between Eric Schaus and where's Bruno?
Yeah,
Bruno in ninth.
I thought you got a new PC anyway.
Those guys are fighting for the championship.
Intermittent failure.
You're an intermittent failure.
Good luck, everybody.
You too, Bruno. What's up, boys?
Okay, Craig. Here we go. Floor it. Green, green, green.
I'll get a lap led before Matt leads a lap.
Still there. Hold your line. Still there. Be alone. Carlo. Hold your line. Clear inside. Just done a 33.1. The guy behind has just done a 33.4. Clear low.
guaranteed.
Good call.
Car down low. Still there. But inside. Still there. Inside's clear.
Alright, so we've led a lap. Now we'll just settle in. Never had any intention of leading the most laps, so we're not after that point. Wagner's still got a fight. He's got to get his lap led so that we're tied. Looks like he'll have it this lap. Pixel, you're too late. You can't come up yet because the race has started. You have to wait for a caution.
Roger, one of his lap in this session. The guy behind has just done a 32.9. The car in front has just posted a 32.7.
Momentarily concerning. Glad I didn't try and draft up behind him. So it's two pit stops no matter what. We just gotta set ourselves up so that. We avoid any issues on the pit cycle.
Time was 33.1.
slight change there.
You've just done a 33.1. Inside. Still there. He's still there. They're inside. Are inside. Still there. Clear low. Car low. Still there. He's still there. Clear low.
Thinks Charles wants by. We'll get by eventually here.
Inside. That lap was a 33.2. Hold your line. They're inside. Outside. We're clear outside. All right, Craig. The next car is Wagner.
Eric is doing what he needs to do. He's, I think it was 34 points behind or something for first. So he needs to lead the most laps. Bruno's just sitting back. He'll worry about, he's got enough of a lead buffer, he'll worry about challenging towards the end of the race. He can finish, you know, sixth or seventh and still win the championship.
Got a car high. Hold your line, P3. Clear high. That's good consistency, keep it up.
Is that a wreck back there?
Indeed it was.
Yep.
It's dangerous back there. And of course, no caution.
Sorry, Jeff, that was shit.
You've just done a 32.8.
You're all good. I'm not worried as long as we don't leave in the front.
Wow, okay.
The front is now 0.6.
Whoa, I just saw parts and pieces go everywhere. I think I dropped my bolt.
That was some heavy duty blocking up front.
New fastest lap for Brooks, 32.3. Your lap time was 32.8.
I think Eric's damaged.
Still there. Still there. Clear outside.
Get off me, Craig.
I just want to check you for rear wing damage.
So I should hit the brake?
just done a 32.8.
That was us trying to be cute and lose the crowd. Driving at the rearview mirror instead of just going straight. That was really stupid. That's fucked out.
Full course yellow, watch out. Safety car's out, pits are closed. Base car is out.
Alright.
Single file, find car number.
Oh, where'd Pixel go? It's too bad we just had a caution, man.
Pace car off of two.
I'm sorry. Yeah, regroup for the new season, man.
Ooh, that's you up.
Fresh start, right? I'll be golfing, but yes, practice. Practice
I'm
for a pack race.
That was on my outside. The wing's broken. I was trying to get out of it.
Safety car is out. Pits are now open. Watch your speed limit in the pits. The pit lane speed limit is 89 kilometers per hour. The leader, Ted, is pitting.
Yeah, Ted. Ted is pitting.
Meters, 50 meters.
Oh, hey, you're back. Alright, I'm just pulling off for a second to put my co-pilot up onto his stool. Come here. There you go.
Are open.
What do you think, Pixel?
Okay, Craig, get ready. Race will resume at the end of this lap.
so she get ready.
Green flag. Slack was at 34.5. Lap time was at 33.2.
Someone would eventually take it.
They're inside. Car ahead is head.
All we were doing there was just making sure that Charles was left in clean air for as long as possible before I let him slide in.
Totally agree. We just let's start competition talking right now.
I like to, but a lot of people will be angry.
Nah. Okay, so I just gotta crash into Dan and collect Craig.
How rude! That seems rude.
Was at 33.1.
Hell no, rather it's you, Crash. I like Dan.
I just like Dan's comeback.
I totally agree.
I love the strategy behind it.
Well, I thought Dan was leading. I didn't realize that was you, Wag. I'll totally wreck you.
Someone should turn his relative on.
Bring it, bitch.
Mrs. Wagner.
That's Mr. Hugh.
That probably works really good with your cargo van. Driving around the elementary schools.
Big elementary school. School just started over here. Too early.
Resist, Charles. Alright, so we've got Bruno up to fifth now. Kirk is down in ninth.
33.0. Okay, great.
That's our main, that's the main battle for the championship. I need to finish ahead of Matt there in first. We'll worry about that in 40 more laps.
Just done a 33.4.
That could have been bad.
Sorry for the scare there, Bruno. Did not mean to slide up like that.
So this works out. Matt is pushing Charles to have to go harder and use more fuel than he'd like. I'm fine with letting Matt get away.
Your engine temperatures are okay. All clear.
That'll once again force Charles to have to burn more fuel than he wants. Of course, if I do stuff like that, I'll... Come on, car. Four, we're fine.
Your last lap time was at 33.2.
Was working for a little while.
The guy in front has just done a 32.5.
Come on, Charles, sneak away.
Mule, mule.
next car is Ted.
Might have to do something I don't normally do. That's drop back more. I need more cars in front of me.
Clear outside. Ted, he's leading the race.
This isn't with those front two, it's with this pack.
The next car is Moreira.
The race isn't with those front two, it's with this pack.
Dirty air.
No, I missed my mark. Well, I was watching that 37 creep up.
Okay, Greg, we're halfway home. We estimate 11 laps of fuel left.
Wow. They have got away with that one.
Seventh position.
sixth place. Miranda. Estimate 4 laps fuel remaining, V6. That lap time was 33.3.
I thought I pushed Charles harder. There
getting
we go.
Hopefully getting.
How many laps you have?
51 bidding.
26 bidding.
V3, this is the last lap of fuel. At the end of this lap,
89
this lap.
Okay, Dan
Pittman. Okay, Craig, there's a car exiting the pits, heads up.
Not the nicest pit entry, but I did have two cars in front of me, so I wanted to make very sure.
I'm pitting here, Matt.
36 pit.
100 meters.
Roger, Dodger.
Leader's pitting now. There's a car approaching. Don't cross the white line.
There they are.
Hurry up, Charles, and catch me. Just don't drag anybody with you.
Did you get a bunch of tow out of your pit? Because you had a 2.5 second. I don't feel like I had a bad stop.
I had a bunch of cars. Yeah, I had a master tow, as you said.
That worked out well for you.
Well, that's still a map one road map, so that's fine.
For now.
Oh wait, that's not good. You were using full fuel.
Well, the crossing happened here in 10 laps, so...
It won't, because I'm leading. That's the way it works.
No, you don't. But he won't challenge till like 15 to go. He has one lap more fuel than any of us. So once he puts it into map one, he wants to make sure that we can't challenge. Exactly. As I said, our battle is not with the front two. Basically, we want to make absolutely sure that Nick is not a challenge to us. So we just leave him out there, make sure he burns down, so that when we switch to map one, he can't react. So calculate it out. So about 0.3 a liter. When I go to full fuel, I'll be about 0.3 a liter, or 0.3 liters a lap harder on my fuel. So 3 laps a liter. currently sitting, carrying five and a bit liters of extra fuel at this. So that's about 15, 16 laps at full burn. So Argo. Oh wow, I'm like 5 liters to the good. You only pitted one lap before me.
Sixth place. That lap time was 33.3.
How many liters do you have left? Liters do you have left? Okay, you are three liters behind me, so you are two laps behind me. Assuming that you're doing roughly 1.55, 1.6 a lap, you should be good to go. 10 laps to go. I'm good to go with 15 to go right now.
About time you got my grab.
I had to save enough fuel to make it to the end.
You weren't saving.
Slot was at 33.4. The track temperature is falling. It's now 46 Celsius.
I think Nick wants us to go by. We have to watch is Bruno. If he's not good to go already, he will be shortly.
You know what to do.
Ted is now leading.
I didn't hear you, Matt.
I said, you know what to do.
I'm going to go top here. I see you, Joseph. That's Jeff, my man. Go ahead, Jeff.
Car inside. Inside's clear. Temperature's decreasing. It's now 44 Celsius. Wagner is now in the lead. Outside.
I try very hard to make it if I keep leading.
Car outside. He's still there.
Keep trying.
Still there. Clear high.
Didn't really want to be leading at this point. This lap will tell me what I need to do.
The guy ahead is Ted.
All right, I need to get the hell out of the lead.
Ted is now leading. Got a car outside. Car outside, clear outside. Car high. Clear high. Inside. Hold your line.
That was too early for me to lead.
You're in the middle. Clear outside. P6. Car down low. Clear all car low. Clear low. Got car low. Still there. Hold your line. Still there. Clear inside.
Dirty air.
Sorry, bud. I just tried to stay high and not give it more.
At the line, yes. Only trust at the line.
Nah, you're good.
Definitely more profound when you're on older tires.
All I know is I use 1.85 in clean air at the front in map one. I mean, you'll use less in map one as you work your way up to the front, but you need to be ready to, once you're at the front, burn that much.
Up, Charles.
Seventh position. That was at 33.0. Got a car high. Still there. Still there. Clear high. Car outside. You're in the middle. Three wide. Hold your line. Clear high. Clear all around. P5. That was at 33.0. P4, that lap time was 32.8. Still there. Hold your line. Still there. Still there. Car outside. Still there. Still there. Still there. still there. Hold your line, V6. Lot lap reserve 33.3. Clear outside.
I was close, I didn't get a 0x there, Nick.
Yeah, you were on it.
The leader ahead is pitting. Far outside. Clear outside.
Ooh, that was almost bad. That was almost very bad. Both touched the line and caused me to lose my run, so I could have been rear-ended there. Luckily, I don't think Joseph carried as much speed as he wanted.
God, Charles.
V3.
It really wanted new tires, apparently.
I thought about doing that, but I put new ones on.
She was dicey on exit. We got her back on with a 1X.
Excellent pass, Jim.
Car outside. Hold your line. Hold your line. Still there. He's still there. V5. He's still there. He's still there.
Eric doesn't have the fuel.
You're outside.
Terrible, terrible, Craig. You lifted. Weak. I think that's the race, folks. I think we just won. That was a lucky decision to pass him on the bottom. Coming across the start-finish line, I was like, oh, should I fall in line and pass him on the back straight? And I was like, no, just go for it.
I wish that would have happened two laps ago.
It's closed.
Yeah. Way to cost
him. Oh, you, your run on the top line was a thing of beauty.
Going great, though.
Hell, Craig, I want to see Peterson win.
Fuck Canada.
Aww. Jim, that pass on the outside line, like 4 or 5 laps ago, that was sweet. That was a beautiful pass.
Just
Yeah, too bad that had to happen
the
right then.
Increasing. It's now 46 Celsius.
Good one, Craig.
It's, you know, with the pack race, yeah, you're out in front, but you're out in front in case the caution comes, but you're going to get passed on the back straight on the last lap, right?
Let me tell you, you can change tires now there, Charles.
Oh, there's got to be poured out after that was dense leaving the pit.
I'm good with the fuel numbers.
What were your tires on? I'm just quite curious.
I won't be able to tell you until I come in, right?
Full course yellow. Pits are
no,
closed.
When you enter pit road, it'll tell you.
73 across the right side. So they're probably 55 now.
My right good front was 49% on the first pit stop.
I'm gonna go on limb and say congrats on the title, Bruno.
Yeah, good battle this season. That was good racing, Bruno, and good win for the championship.
Congrats, Craig. Great race. Congrats, everybody. Great race. Thank you, Darrell. Thank you very much.
Great job, Bruno. I'll get the number one off my car. It doesn't belong there.
All right. If you guys could, I like to have a chat with everybody in the Discord, following this race, I would appreciate it.
Even part-time now? Out, pits are closed.
Oh, nerds like you, if you want. Are you racing next season? That's my question.
Yeah, we want you back.
Oh, you just ruined my bonus point, Charles.
Be part-time again next year.
Hey Dan, get up here on the outside.
Hey Gaio, I'd like to have my 0x bonus point.
Well done, Craig. Great.
I would have murdered him.
You know what?
Yeah. Charles hit me under yellow.
Grayson, dude.
All right.
Hey, Josh.
So we did what we needed to do to secure third place in the championship.
Well, you got zero wrecks or something?
And plenty of fuel to make this happen.
Gone, guy.
So we'll do a quick burnout. Whoop, down here. Well, we'll go to victory lane.
No, I didn't make it in time. I tried to time it, so I was sneaky.
Wow, that was impressive.
Was that the Groots or was that the Brooks?
I flipped 87 times and still made it to my pit.
All right,
Groot.
That's it.
I just saw you flying.
There she is.
I need to know what that was. I didn't know you could make the car flip on the grass in iRacing.
Oh yeah, you definitely can.
He knows all the tricks.
Oh, yeah, what was my tire at?
I just realized I nearly nailed you, Craig, while I was flipping to the infield.
Where are the tires? 64. Oh yeah, it looked amazing on the stream. So we really only had one caution. I Is it Jeff coming in to pit?
All right, points are uploaded. Formula winner is Bruno Miranda. Eric Chouse does hang on to second by 7 points over Craig Forsyth, who makes a nice charge to jump, stay in third.
Oh,
Matt Wagner in
so
fourth.
Close.
Dan Marrera in fifth for the best of the rest title. And then actually a tie for sixth spot with Jeff Heisung and Joseph Morales. And then
nice.
Jim Brooks, Josh Lassen, and Eric Peterson rounding out the top 10.
All right, so we ended up third. Or we ended up winning the race, which gave us third in the championship. So, excellent. That's the end of the season for Area 51. We'll be back in a couple weeks. Till then, stay safe.